Last time on Bad Girls Club Rewind, 7 bad girls moved into their tricked out theater house in beautiful LA for a summer of fun. But Quinn's instigating brought out Armani's nasty side, which turned half her roommates against the posh princess. Quinn wrote the party girls into leaving for the club, forgetting their ain't roommate, Allie. Christina's drunken dancing made Dominica rethink her friendships, and she quickly flipped over to Team Pretty Girls, and the trash talking began. So did the tavern, as Kayla made it clear she wasn't with the mouse.